The crowd wanted blood. My blood. You see, in Thailand, they say you have two hearts, an afraid heart and a brave heart. If you're afraid in the ring, it can go bad, real bad. And the fact is, I was afraid. Then it went bad, real bad. Fuck, how the hell did I end up here? My story? They call me Gina. They also call me naive. They say I'm too young to know anything about life. I don't care. Because I do know one thing. I was born to fight. How do I know? He told me. His name is Master Toddy. He had his first fight when he was 5. His 100th when he was 10. That's how they do it in Thailand. From the time the boys are born, they live, breathe, and sleep Muay Thai. So what makes him so special? Legend has it he was trained by the greatest Muay Thai fighter who ever lived. Master Toddy tells us that all of his power comes from his mentor. Not from his words, not from his fists, but from his necklace. A necklace with the speed of 10 cobras and the power of 10 tigers. That day changed his life forever. Sleep that night. He knew. He called for me.
I understand that your opponent is more experienced than you, been trained longer than you. How do you feel about it?
I don't want to admit that I'm scared, but I am a little nervous.
My father, he's my hero. Like you, your father is your hero. My father, he was a hunter, a good hunter. One time, one of the biggest crocodile ever in Thailand. And the crocodile killed quite a lot of people. And no one can kill him. And they hire my dad to go to hunt that crocodile. Nobody have a lion heart to go down to pick the crocodile up. He want to show everybody he have a lion heart. I have the knife to show you. That's all he got. That's all he got with him. Went down to the water, a very deep water, and he wrapped around with a rope and picked up the crocodile. That's all he got. I look up to my dad, and I always believe it. Nothing impossible. If you really want to do it, if you really put everything into it, you're gonna win. How do you feel about really fighting Thailand?
I'm ready to fight in Thailand.
Cried. He called.
I have something for you.
When I was young, my master gave it to me. To protect me. Now it will protect you. You will win a fight.
Then it was time. My time. We were side by side. She was ready. And I thought I was too.
Knock her out. Fire your weapon like in the last fight. We're not gonna let you look good. We're not gonna let you look good. She can't stand. She can't see all your face. The last fight you knock that girl out, she's stronger than her. This is the time.
In Thailand, they say you have two hearts, an afraid heart and a brave heart.
Okay. Right hand, give me right hand, give me right hand, give me right hand. Hold it.
If you're afraid in the ring, it can go bad, real bad. And the fact is, I was afraid. And then it went bad, real bad. Fuck, how the hell did I end up here? I gotta get up and knock her out. The crowd wanted blood, and they were gonna get it. Her blood.
Baby, you win the fight, you got it? Elbow now.
But you got to follow, you got to bang, bang, elbow. When she go back, follow with a flying elbow. Okay? You do it, okay? Get the right time, do it. That tip, bang, 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 bang. When you grab knee her, throw her. Don't stay with her. Let's go. Okay? Okay, elbow, elbow, okay. Cool down.
Live your dream.
I did it. We all did. Five friends, five fights, five victories. Red sky at night, sailor's delight. It was night, and the beautiful Thailand sun was setting. Your rainbow's waiting for you just beyond the hill, 'cause you were born to be great. I know, I know, I know. I said, I believe in you. Even after all that we've been through, you know that I believe. When I look back, we really did it for Master Toddy. Maybe that's why it was so hard to leave without him. Twenty years ago, he left Thailand with a dream. To change a sport, to change a country, to change the world. No one believed he could do it. No one believed he could train us to be champions. But he had bigger dreams than just us. He was going to change the world one little girl at a time. And now he was going to get to do it back home.
Welcome back, Miss Braddock.